Hello my friends, Habib here. In this video, I'm going to add the look around controller to our virtual tour project. Right now we cannot look around because we don't have it yet. Unless we are in Unity Editor, we cannot look around like this. So what am I going to do now is to add this simple and free package from Unity Asset Store, simple touch controller. I will share the link in the description of this video. I'm going to add it on my project, and I need to download it because I already downloaded it. I just need to click import. Wait for a moment. Okay, now we have this folder here, simple touch controller, and inside it we have scenes folder and we have some example scenes 1, 2, and 3. Go to example 1. In this example scene, we have two kinds of touch controller. First one is for movement on the left area, and the second one is the look around controller. If you touch or click and drag on this left area of the screen, you can look around. It's very simple script and very simple package that we can use it for our project. I'm going to copy these elements: canvas, player, and game controller. Three objects. Copy and let's paste it on our scene like this. Okay, as I said before, we have two controllers here. This, the left one is for the movement controller, and the right one, that one is what we need for this project. We don't need the movement controller, and we don't need this info text, and also we don't need this one. We only need this one single object. Because we don't need them, we deactivate them from the scene. Now the right simple touch, we will make it full screen. Press Alt and click this one. Now it is full screen. And the player here, the player object, because we don't want it to fall down like this because it has gravity, because it has rigid body, we need to deactivate this use gravity checkbox. Now we can click play button. And oh yeah, I forgot to delete our initial camera here, the default camera that we had from the scene. Let's go try it again. We can look around. We can change our skybox and we can look around. Okay, that's all for this video. Thank you for watching. See you soon on my next videos. Bye bye.